So what's the top news for today?
Well, we have had a negotiation and as we are talking, David Cameron is dead.
Fuck you, you fat oaf.